Draft takes effect tonight, including 15 new superstars.
Well, you're right.
Triple H, the game, drafted to Monday Night Raw, 13-time world champion. Kicked in the head by Randy Orton last night, but he will return to Raw. And I bet he'll return with a vengeance.
Also new to Monday Night Raw, that little Hellraiser. No longer has his dad Finley to protect him, but that won't stop Hornswoggle from causing untold havoc here on Monday nights.
What about this guy? The Brian Kendrick. That's right. He's one of the breakthrough superstars from SmackDown this past year. And this guy's good. If you don't believe it, just ask him. For this, one of my all-time favorites, Mr. Kennedy. That's right. Well, not that good of an impression, but Mr. Kennedy, the brass, outspoken Kennedy, returns to Raw.
And I know this warmed your heart as we saw moments ago two of the most searched divas on the entire internet. The Bella Twins, Bree and Nikki, now part of Monday Night Raw.
Double your pleasure and fun. Hey, once beloved by the WWE Universe, Matt Hardy has turned his back on his fans, as well as his brother Jeff, and he'll be joining us here on Raw.
Really want this man, the angry giant, around on Raw after what he did to John Cena?
You're right. Raw gets the Big Show. The world's largest athlete, but also the man who destroyed John Cena last night at Backlash.
Monday Night Raw also, during that three-hour draft special, picked up the Divas champion, Maurice. We saw her in action earlier tonight.
She's hot, but she knows it. And then, this guy. He is more than just the wheelchair driver for Vicky Guerrero, our new general manager. He's Vicky Guerrero's nephew and a former ECW champion looking to make it big here on Raw.
And also a man who we understand is calling himself a future world champion.
Really?
The Miz, now a part of Monday Night Raw.